So for today's video, I was thinking of doing what I eat in a day, just because I think it would be helpful for people that want to know more about the lifestyle to see what people eat in a day on a vegan lifestyle. So today I want to show you that. And I know there has been people saying like, oh, vegans need to do more things than just make what I eat in a day videos. But I feel these videos are pretty helpful for people that want to know and want like options and want to see like what other people see. Because I don't know, I kind of enjoy watching those what I eat in a day videos. Even when I wasn't vegan, I kind of enjoyed those videos too, of like watching vegans eat food in a day to get a perspective of what I wanted to do. So, enough rambling. So I want to show you guys what I eat today. So you should at least drink 1 liter of water. This is probably like 900 milliliters. Anyways, so you should drink 1 liter before you start your meals, or just like at the first thing in the morning, you should drink 1 liter of water. Okay, anyways. Sorry, the video cut off because I don't have any more space in my phone. Anyways, so I'm eating 2 papayas with sugar, as you can see here. Cane sugar. Oh my god, can you see it? Cane sugar. So I'm gonna eat that for breakfast. If I'm feeling more hungry, I'm gonna eat another papaya. So I ate the 3 papayas, as you can see. And I'm working on the fourth one and last one. I'm actually getting pretty full with the sugar. It just adds way more calories than if I were to eat it by itself, but I like it. So I'm going to finish this one. Not really gonna force it in if I'm not feeling like I wanna eat more. And then I'll catch you guys with the next meal. I'm just here watching YouTube videos, lounging, because I want to be outside, but it's raining. It's all wet. But anyways, see you guys next meal. So I'm making the second meal of the day, and it's going to be a mango and orange smoothie. I uploaded a video about it here, so if you want to look at the recipe video, you can look there, but I'm kind of just gonna show you a quick view of what I'm gonna eat. So, mango here, frozen mango with sugar, and I'm gonna cut up these bag of oranges. Smoothie! And meanwhile, I'm going to be drinking another 900 millimeters of water. Milliliters, not millimeter. So I finished my smoothie. I put about half a cup of sugar, or a little bit less, like I don't know, 1/3 of a cup of sugar here. And yeah, that's pretty much everything. Been working on my smoothie. Almost done. It's really, really good. I had this leftover curry with the rice from yesterday, so I'm just gonna heat that up and eat that. Sounds good. So I put that in a pot with some peas, and I am gonna add some lime to it. I'm gonna steam some squash, butternut squash, and add it to my rice. I feel like I'm in the tropics. It's raining nonstop. It sure doesn't feel like the tropics. It's so freaking cold. So I'm gonna make a sauce for the pumpkin, and it's super simple. I'm gonna show you guys right here. So I have a bit of coconut milk, which is super dense now because I was in the fridge. Green curry paste here, and some chives. Alright, so the pumpkin is done. So I added some water. So rice and veggies are ready. Waiting for this to simmer a bit more. So this is the end product. It smells amazing. Like the pumpkin. And the coconut milk and the curry paste. Everything just like so delicious. Alright, so I've started to build up an appetite for this and I'm gonna eat it. Plus it's getting cold and I want something warm in my stomach. So mouth watering delicious. Alright guys, so this is gonna be dinner for today. Devoured that was amazing. Oh my god, oh sorry, so good. But yeah, I'm stuffed and I'm really happy about that. Now I'm gonna drink some water. I had some water before my meal, but I'm gonna also have water after my meal just to seal it off. All right guys, so I hope you've enjoyed this what I eat in a day video. I don't have the same meals every day. This was just because it's a weekend and I have time to make food and things like that. Then I had more like variety in my meals. But usually my meals consist of smoothies. I would probably bring two smoothies to work. Then I would come home and make some rice and vegetables or potatoes. Something super simple, not really like some curry, Thai curry with pumpkin and all those fancy things, not really. But yeah, anyways, this was the video for today. So this was basically what I ate in a day weekend edition, pretty much. Alright guys, so I hope you've enjoyed this video and catch you guys next time. Bye!